how much we pay for us what renewable resources are. Please close your books. Can you close all everything that you are doing? Luta? What are renewable resources? Yes, Victoria, help me. Yes. Yes, Mongi. Thank you for trying. Reino. These are the resources that will be produced. Examples, wind, yes, water, game, which stands for animals, retina. Energy from the sun. So we say, those are renewable sources of energy. Okay, thank you for trying also. No sé who?
Trees.
Trees. Okay, those are the examples. Okay. Okay, there is a list of questions for you on the poster that you are going to answer using the cards that I have prepared for you here. can all see the questions clear, I think. Isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. The first question. He's asking us to explain why we should use renewable resources sustainably. The word sustainably means wisely. Okay? What are the ways do you think we can use them sustainably? You just come in front, you raise your hand, and then you quickly look for an answer here on this card. Then you read it to the class. Okay? Who can come for, who can come in front and give an answer? The first answer of question one here. Ways in which we can use renewable resources wisely or sustainably. Clara. You just come here, you look for the answer, you read it to the class. Just read the answer that you think is the correct answer. Then you leave. The question is the reason why we should save renewable resources. Remember, there are two questions on the poster. That's the last question on number one. I mean the last answer. for number one. Remember I said, you read and then you show that answer to the class. Don't forget. You can sit, sit. Okay, your time is up. Proceed. Come. The reason why we should use renewable resources wisely or sustainably. Okay, your time is up also. Extinction of species. Okay, those are some of the reasons why we should use the renewable resources that we have wisely. Because we should, for the first point, if they are used in a productive way, which means the nature will be harmed, which is not good for the species that surround the nature. Also the environment, remember that the environment is where we are. Everything is there in the environment. And if these things get damaged, there will be negative consequences. To avoid the extinction of species, we know that if this water, the soil and the fish, I mean specifically water and the soil, if they become contaminated, what will happen to? What will happen to the species which lives under water and also on the soil? What will happen? Huh? If the area is poisoned, what will happen to them? Many of the species living underwater, also on the ground, they will die or suffer. Okay? For question two, we are required to explain how the following renewable resources that we have mentioned, how should we use them sustainably? How can we use them wisely? What are we going to do? The answer is also here. Also, can you get for us the answer from the cards? How can we use our water sustainably or wisely? Can you read the answer loudly?
Water.
No!
Okay? One thing we can do is avoid upland matrix, isn't it?
Yes.
When the matrix is an area, how is the soil safe? Why are trees so important to the soil? Why are they so important? Clara, can you try? The trees protect the topsoil. As the roots of the trees hold the soil together. Okay? Okay, due to time, I give you a few minutes.
Who else?
that I have prepared for you, which is based on the topic resources. Specifically, renewable resources. Write your name on the space provided. Now, stop shopping. You will get this later. Just do the activity now. Okay? What I want you to do here is to answer all the questions in the space provided. And please, don't copy from the other person. And close your books, all of you. Now. Yes. It's just 5 minutes we have done. But the questions that are here in this activity are the same questions. Come on, don't be like that. I'm not going to hold you here for the whole time. We are just doing it for the video, okay? Just for the video. Can you do it for the video? So maybe you want to disappoint the visitor. Is that what you want to do? Please don't be like that. You are my good learner. It's just 10 minutes we are done. What I want to do is to see if you have understood what we have learned. That's why I can't leave it with you. The first question is, what do we use water for in our households? 3 points. The uses of water in our households. You just list. 2. We can sustain fish by cleaning up waste and plastics from the water, because their presence in the water can kill fish. Do you agree or disagree? Give your reason. It's only 2 points. You either say you agree or disagree, then you give your reason. How does the planting of more trees save the soil? That's another point. I said, please close your book. The first question, think that game, wild animals in your local area are declining. The word declining means they are getting smaller. They are becoming smaller than ever. So suggest ways in which this problem can be overcome or reduced. How can we prevent this declining of wild animals again in our local area? I want you to think of ways in which we can do it, okay? Just in your own. Use your own understanding. Not the information provided to you in books, but your own understanding. What do you think as a community? What can we do to prevent the declining of game or wild animals? The questions are clear, right? If there is someone that doesn't understand the question, I can still come to you and explain more. So do you want me to explain in Ubuntu? I said those books, please. What are you doing now? ¿Dónde está pensando tú?
Did you get the question? Huh?
Okay, now I'm going to say it in your local language. Asusana tuzungumbe ni nini yetu na mburo? You are mefuta. Ndoto nubita kara moku fa, ndi? Makura ni oyo kura ni the word agree means oyi kura. And the word disagree means ndi kapia ikura. Kwa tetapo eri mbore tuyo gana senyo ikura, ndi kapia ikura. Kwa tetapo eri mbore kia tuyo. Ike ina bibira nubi, ndi ike ina bibira kufa. Ya tuika ta? Then let me move to the third question. How does the planting of mortis save the soil? How do you look at a place which does not have trees when the wind is blowing and when the rain is raining? Let's say a heavy wind. What will happen to that soil? Huh? Heavy rain and heavy wind. What will they do to the soil in an open area when there are no trees? They will be the soil will be blown away, isn't it? Now, if we plant more trees, how are we going to help the soil? That's the question. Is it clear now? And the third question, I say, you have to think. The word think means gazara. That game, which is also known as wild animals, in your local area are declining. Suggest ways in which this problem can be overcome or reduced. Sema ikora na yukupa kwa ya kwa. Ikora na yumoza. Nonzira nubike na mkora kuki ameka, iko ikutu nikete ikora na yukia kwone. That's the meaning of the question. Is it clear now?
Yes.
Okay, go on now. If they are saying you have to think means, what you are going to put on the paper will come from your mind as a human. Okay, we can finish up and then if we are done, you can leave the class. If all of us we are done, then we can leave the class. Thank you. nice things I took much of your time. You are a gift for this day. Just clean the glass and don't come here to start. If you want to come, you can come. I'm the one who is saying it. Okay?
Yes.